how does Basecamp work? Well, let's jump in. Okay, so here we are on the Basecamp homepage. All these rectangles are projects. When you start one, you give it a name and a description. You also get a set of built-in tools. More on those later. Last step, invite the people who'll be working on this project. After you've created your project, you're taken to the project homepage. Now remember those built-in tools I mentioned? They're all neatly laid out right here. And first up, we have the message board, where you can make announcements and post updates. Instead of blasting emails everywhere, you write messages. Then people can chime in below, and it's all in one place, rather than scattered across everyone's inbox. Moving on, you also get to-do lists, which teams can create, delegate, and collaborate on. Just create a new list, then add whatever to-dos you need, assign it to a teammate, and maybe fill in a due date. That way, everyone knows what to do and when to do it. Then you get docs and files, a single place to share, store, and create whatever docs and files are relevant to your project. You can upload files locally or link to files from somewhere else. Also, instead of creating a Word doc elsewhere, you can make it right here. Format it however you'd like and upload files within your documents. Save your draft for later or post it and notify select team members so they can take a look. No more digging around for files because they're all right here in Basecamp. Up next, you get the campfire, which is dedicated group chat for each project. Ask a quick cue or drop a dumb dad joke. Your choice. From here, let's move on to the schedule, where you can add meetings and events. And if you have a different calendar you like to use, simply add this schedule to it. Then we have the card table, which is where you can watch tasks as they move through various phases of the process. Just create a card for whatever task you have, assign it to a teammate, throw in a due date, maybe even add a few steps that need to happen before the entire task is finished. Then just move the card along as it completes each phase in the process. Also, you're probably using a couple other apps. We get it. Basecamp plays well with whatever apps you use. Just add them to your project homepage where they're easy to get to. And there are a handful of other tools included in Basecamp, like the lineup, which shows you a big picture view of all your projects. You have pings for quick convos between people, automatic check-ins for quick rundowns of what people have been working on, and an activity stream to keep you up to date without having to ask anyone what's been happening around here. So go ahead and try Basecamp free for 1 month. It's the easiest thing you haven't done yet.